The Kings taking on the Trailblazers. Sacramento has lost 5 of 6, but good news, after this one, the next 5 are at home. Meanwhile, Portland's next 10 of 12 are on the road, so it only gets harder from there. De'Aaron Fox drives down the lane for the lay-in. Portland up 19-15. McLemore takes the pass from Nurkic and drains the corner 3. Portland up 36-27. Simons with a sweet move into the paint, hits a nice floater. Then Simons gets the pass from McLemore, drains another 3. Halftime score, Portland up 53-40. Later in the third, McLemore off the pass from Nurkic, hits the step back jumper. Simons, you guessed it, pulls up, double coverage, doesn't matter, hits the 3. Portland up 63-48. Simons, nice pass to Nurkic, who slams it home. Portland up 65-53. Nurkic off the inbounds pass, steps back, drains a deep one. Portland just pulling away with this thing. Simons hits a dagger to put the Kings away, and Portland would go on to win it 103-88.